Alright, on my way to go get some food at 7-Eleven at 3 a.m. Life is great. Ah! Stop! Stop! Okay. We're cool. Wait. 7-Eleven? Where am I? This is not Africa. Tell me where I am! I said, tell me where I am! What? I'm taking everybody out! Okay, I got rid of all the fakes, because this is not Africa. Pop-Tarts, we don't have Pop-Tarts here. But we do have PlayStations in 7-Elevens. Yeah, that is something we do have. And we have the same brand of alcohol. So yeah, I guess I am in some glitched reality. This is not Africa and this is not America. So where am I? Oh no. No. No, I think I know where I am. I need a soda to calm down. Okay, open the soda can. Stop! What the heck is going? Stop. Soda can. Where's the soda? Stop. Why is there a pistol here? Didn't even know that was here. I'm gonna keep that. I'm in Africa, America, whatever this place is. What the? I thought I died. What the heck? This is 7-Eleven. This is big city by that guy. I don't know. I don't know. But this is not 7-Eleven, I could tell you that much. What the heck? Ah, it's bright. Daytime is sunset. Okay, sunset's good. Slides? Heck yeah. They put two slides here. Wow. Zip lines? Sure. Why not? We have slides, might as well have zip lines. Office interior disabled by default. Turn that on. Alright, I guess let's go check out these slides. By the way, guys, this is a video. The beginning was a skit, obviously. I'm trying to speed up content creation, but it's really draining with school and stuff, and I'm finally on vacation, so I still have like the whole July to work on stuff, but I also try to spend more time. I'm not in the YouTube mindset fully, so it's been difficult. Okay, so let's go down it. How are we going down here? I guess I could use the bone tube, but no. Bone tube. We gotta go down here in style. I could use bone tube. But also a dirt bike. That's a lot more stylish. I should probably not be throwing this around or the this thing, because I'm gonna need these if I wanna keep going down. So, today we're gonna be messing around with these slides and stuff, so we're gonna first test it with a dirt bike, and oh, scary. Alright, let's go. Ah!
too!
Woo! No. Oh, get up! What the bike doing? Hey, stop! Oh shoot! Pick it up, okay. These avatars. No, wrong one. That's my. It's my random avatars. Glad I have this one, because this one's useful for many occasions, because it can do this. But also, I don't need that right now. Oh no, not Iron Man. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing this video. Going on this goofy ass like stop. In a bunch of different ways, we're gonna be messing around with it. So now, I wanna test what happens if I put Ford like on the slide. Okay, so yeah, let's go down with Ford so we can catch his reaction, because he's an idiot. So we're gonna go down the easy way with a bone tube. Ford's going down in a much lesser chill way. So yeah, first Ford's not really gonna go down, I think, so might have to bonk him a bit. Never mind, he'll go down. Trust me, I will get this dude to come down one way or another. Okay. How am I going to do this? Alright, Ford. Goodbye. Oh shoot. Oh, I dropped it. I don't think he made it. Alright, so that one's
Hey,
stop.
What up, son? Alright.
Alright, this reminds me of those goofy ass GTA videos with Spider-Man throwing all the Angry Birds over the building. Okay, so it's just me and this Ford. They're going down the slide, the rest are falling. Ford, hold on, buddy. Ford, I'm losing him. Oh no! Ow! I keep hitting the ground. Ford, buddy. He's not Ford. Ford, wake up, you. Wake up! Ford, you okay? Blink twice if you're okay! He's not okay. Guys, Ford's dead. Man! So I should be thinking about what I'm doing before I'm doing it. Alright, well, in honor of Ford, I'm gonna go hit a sick drift. It did not work. Alright, so in honor of Ford, what do? Because Ford's dead. Don't mind what happened down here, but if Ford's dead, that slide looks sick. We're going on the other one now. In style. Sorry if this thing's quite loud. I'm trying to bluff out the audio, but it's not good. It messes up the audio. How am I gonna do this? Alright, we gotta test it with a Ford. I don't think he made it. So, yeah, we're going down with a bone tube. Make it more smooth. No! My bone tube. Ah! I'm upside down! I'm upside down! I don't like this anymore! I don't like this anymore! I cannot see! Ow! 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 Where's the where's the tube? Did it make it down here? Uh-oh. Ah! The tube's gone. Ford! Ford's gone again. Let's go check the damage. Of the tube, I mean. Not Ford. You think I'm... Bro, I gotta stop using these dirt bikes. They're glitchy. Alright, so what are we gonna test next? Let's test how good I am at being a pilot of a actual Blackhawk. Where is it? Yep, there it is. I know it's not a Blackhawk, I know. But still, it's the closest thing that I have in this game to a Blackhawk. Alright, sit down. Close this. Okay, now, engine. Alright, we're going. We're going. I don't know how to fly this thing that much. I haven't flown this thing in a while. I'm gonna crash. Okay, I crashed. Turn this way. Okay. Pull up. Let's go up. Alright, it's working, sorta. It's not working. I don't know how to fly this thing, bruh. Shoot, turn it off. I'm gonna throw up if I continue doing that. I'm already struggling today with a little bit of this, like, nausea and headache. Trying to hit the propellers. I gotta use noise, not that, no, Hulkbuster. Haha. Hulkbuster is like a gorilla tag avatar, it feels to me. But you can't fly, which is weird. But he does have incredible resistance to fall. See that? But it's really hard to change out the avatar because this thing stays the same size in every avatar, which is not fun. Okay, so what are we doing? What am I doing? I just hit record today and I'm recording. I was gonna make another VR chat video, but this is all I'm doing. Still don't know what I'm gonna do today. Memes? Alright, boys, we're doing memes. Can I just put him in like this? Alright, memes are not gonna work. AirPods don't work for the AirPod shoddy, but... Wait, I could just get... I'm shotgun ammo. I'm an idiot. We're doing AirPod shoddy meme now. Insert Why am I reaching there? Insert laugh track. Insert laugh track. Guy. You guys get it? Literally AirPod shoddy to the skull and the butt. Skull and the butt. Okay, it worked. That's literally the sound it makes. I don't know what to do. I just got so much time on this video. I don't know what to do. Alright, I'm gonna cut till I find something funny to do. Actually, never mind, I won't cut because I know what I'm gonna do for funny. I'm gonna summon a bunch of them. Oh, I forgot I had this. Okay, insert funny joke while I run over these zombies. Reminds me of a certain game called Sons of the Forest. I'm hitting drifts on these fools. Oh no. Okay, that didn't work. Move! I'm gonna be honest, I didn't really record an outro for the video, so I'm just recording this while editing and doing that stuff, so yeah. Subscribe and hit that like button and roll the outro.